We're going to be doing number 19 and lesson 14.2, and we have to find the limit as xy goes to 2, 0 of this function. And if you may notice, the top or the bottom is, like the difference of perfect squares or something, the difference of squares at the top. So you can factor out the bottom into be 2 root 2xy plus 2 times root 2xy minus 2, and the 2x root 2xy minus 2 will cancel, so you're just left with 1 over 2xy plus 2. And also, I didn't mention, you probably should do direct substitution. You'll notice that you get 0 over 0, in other words, indeterminate. But regardless, when you plug in 2, 0 to get this, you get 1 over root 4 plus 2, which is equal to 1 over 4. And yeah, that's limit of xy, or of limit of this function as xy goes to 0. And yeah.